Good morning, Dominicans. Welcome back to school. Let us all welcome our presenters from the campus radio, Colin Koh and Keziah Boris.
Good morning, everyone. I hope you are ready for a brand new year of learning. Boy, am I excited.
Good morning, Dominicans. Yes, we look forward with much hope. And to begin our virtual orientation, let us welcome Father Tomas Zalewski, OP, our school chaplain and guidance counselor, to lead us in prayer.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we are happy to be back to DIS. We are grateful that we are healthy and able to continue our schoolwork. We ask you that this school year we can stay safe and healthy. Protect us from COVID-19 and other diseases. Protect us from accidents and violence. Let us gain knowledge and pass this knowledge and the example of our good deeds to everyone around us. Let us spread your joy and love to everyone we encounter. O Lord, protect us especially this year when we commemorate 800th anniversary since you called Saint Dominic to heaven. Help us follow his footsteps, preach your gospel, teach the truth, praise you and bless all around us. Let us ask together our God in the words of Dominican blessing. May God the Father bless us. May God the Son heal us. May God the Holy Spirit enlighten us. Give us eyes to see with, ears to hear with, hands to do the work of God with, feet to walk with, and a mouth to preach the word of salvation with. May the angel of peace watch over us, and may he lead us at last by the Lord's gift to the kingdom. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you, Father Tomas. It has been a year and a half since COVID-19 first got out of hand, and we have seen an enormous plight of humanity. Young or old, poor or rich, the virus does not discriminate. However, in the face of hardship, a sense of trust and care has flourished in the world, and we learn the hard truth, and we are sustained by the truth.
We gained the ability to reflect on what is more important. We organized our common strength to courageously face the uncertainties of each day during the pandemic year, and have learned a lot to help more than we can imagine.
In our small ways, we each become a beacon of our community, and we shall be guided by the values of the torch.
Hail Saint Dominic, light of the church. We are called to kindle the flame of truth. We carry the torch that gives light to the world. Together we walk in faith and hope. The torch guides the way. The torch guards our thoughts. The torch is our light forever. In the joy of study and of prayer, we are organized, our goals are high. We engage with the world in truth and trust. Reflect on the word and our own place therein. Together we learn to bless and love. The torch guides the way. The torch guards our thoughts. The torch is our light forever. In the joy of study and of prayer, we want to be courageous and true, able to take risks and accept results. We're helpful and caring, compassionate and kind. Together we tend with grace and thanks. The torch guides the way. The torch guards our thoughts. The torch is our light forever. In the joy of study and of prayer.
Truly, we have been blessed, and we are grateful. To get us on board on our online back to school, let us welcome our Student Council 2021 to 2022 and their virtual greetings.
Good morning, Dominicans. I'm Ray Wong, the president of the Student Council for this school year 2021 to 2022. To all the new students, welcome to Dominican International School. To all the old students, welcome back. As we all know that this pandemic has placed us here in Taiwan like other countries, entirely virtual classes, and so are we. As we begin our first day online, I hope we can make this together and have high hopes. Oh, and I can't wait to see you all on campus, so please stay safe and healthy, and always remember to wear masks.
Welcome, Dominicans. I'm Brian, your secretary of the year 2021 to 2022. Rough start. However, I can assure you that the next year is going to be the best year you're ever going to have in DIS. Can't wait to see you all. But until then, please stay safe and be prepared for the amazing year ahead.
Hey everyone, welcome or welcome back to another happy school year. I hope you all enjoyed your summer. My name is Jennifer Wong from grade 10. I am the treasurer of the Student Council. We are starting this school year in a slightly different way. However, we as members of the Student Council will try our very best to make sure you have a happy and enjoyable time here at DIS. So stay safe and see you soon.
Hello everyone, I'm Eric Chang, the first half of the PRO. This year's school life will be extremely different compared to previous years, but please bear with us. Despite all the difficulties that we'll face along the way, as STUCO representatives, we'll try to make it as entertaining as possible for y'all. Thank you and hope to see you soon.
Hi, I'm Eric Lin, the other half of the PRO. Me and the rest of STUCO have prepared many things for all students who are joining next year. Hopefully, we can make the school year a fun and memorable one. Thank you and stay safe.
Welcome or welcome back, Dominicans. My name is Rosemary, and I'll be serving as your vice president this school year. Despite not being able to greet all of you in person, I, along with the Student Council, will try our best to ensure a memorable school year for all of you. Remember to wear your masks and wash your hands regularly. Stay safe, and I hope to see you on campus very soon.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the new school year. I'm Elizabeth from grade 12, and will be doing the task of assistant secretary. Due to the pandemic, we have to meet through computer screens, but we assure you that the upcoming year will be enjoyable and exciting. Keep up with a positive mindset and take care of yourself until we meet next time.
Hi everyone, I'm Silva Lin, the Assistant Treasurer of the Student Council. Welcome to the new school year and welcome to all of our new students, teachers, and parents. Even though this year we start our school year differently, we still look forward to serving you and making sure you have an enjoyable time here in DIS. We wish you the best and stay safe.
This is Brandon from Student Council, and I'll be serving the school as the male sports representative. Can't wait to see everyone back at the school and play for our sports team. But unfortunately, due to the current COVID situation, we are not allowed to do so. But I still encourage everyone to keep up the habit of exercising, so by the time when we could return to school, we are all going to be ready for the upcoming sports season. Thank you and stay safe.
Dominicans, welcome back to school. I'm Camelia Hong from grade 10. I'll be serving as your female sports representative this year. If you have any concerns regarding school sports, please feel free to come reach me. I'm looking forward to see everyone joining school sports team. I wish you all the best. Stay safe and enjoy your new school year.
Hello everyone, I'm Josh Lee, and I'm currently in grade 12, and I'll be serving as the assistant male sports representative this school year. So if you have any questions or suggestions regarding any sports-related things, please feel free to find any of the sports representatives. We will try our best to help you.
Good morning, Dominicans. My name is Isabel Shea from grade 10, and I'll be serving as your assistant female sport representative for this new school year. And me and the other sport representative will be hosting different sport events when we're allowed to go to school. Again, feel free to give out any suggestions to all of us, and I hope everyone will have a great school year.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to a new school year. I'm Evelyn from grade 8. As one of the middle school representatives, we hope you're all doing well during the pandemic. This year may be a little difficult, but we assure you we can make it through together. Stay strong, stay safe!
Hello everyone, welcome and welcome back to a new school year. I'm Lydia Wu from 8th grade. I'm one of the middle school representatives in the student council. I hope all of you had a great vacation, even though we had to go under lockdown. In this new school year, I hope we can all set new goals and work together. Hopefully, we'll be able to make positive changes and make our school life better. Thank you and stay safe.
Hey, everyone, welcome to a new happy school year. My name is Chloe Shea from 7th, and I am one of the middle school representatives. I hope that you are all doing well during this pandemic. This school year may be a little more difficult since we will be starting with online courses. That is why we are here to help and support. Let's hope for a positive start. Stay safe and
see you soon. I'm Winnie from grade 7, and I'm one of the middle school representatives. Since the start of this year, we'll be having online courses. Don't forget to stay active and also stay safe during this pandemic. We'll see you around.
Thank you, student council. Love them to death. They sure seem excited to serve the school for another year.
Through her compassionate leadership, she enables us to withstand the challenges of every academic year. Would you please welcome Sister Zenaida Ancheta OP for the principal's address.
Welcome to the Dominican International School, Taipei family. DIS is called upon to provide a quality education for our students to become an international school for the 21st century. One must champion superior standards of academic excellence and integrated gospel values, giving emphasis on Catholic Church teaching in the lives and work of all members of the school community. DIS uniquely opened its doors to an increasing diverse world and prepared our students' mind, heart, and hands to live wisely and generously in technological complex. The DIS faculty and staff bears the primary responsibilities for this, and we hope for your utmost understanding and support. We remain as a faith-filled persons who willingly respond to the challenge to teach as Jesus did. In spreading the message of the good news, to build community, and to be of service to others. DIS seeks to pass through every educational experience with a message of love and vitality of Christ's presence. Therefore, the message of Jesus needs to be an integral part of all that happens in school, which ties very well with our SLOs, SLO, which the identity of our schools. Teaching in any school can be a most overwhelming task. In a Catholic school like DIS, this is perhaps even more challenging because the spiritual formation of students is integrated with the academic, social, and physical development. the road to success to everyone. This day of orientation is really a dynamic one that should most accurately be referred to as a process that requires the new as well as the old to discover the need information to become effective educators in DEIS. This process involves all employees in ongoing experiences that seek to promote understanding and success. Rather, it calls for the teachers to record, to reflect, and discuss into orientation experiences in order to build a long-term success. RDIS faculty and staff and family, most of you parents, are the most valuable resources in our school. Therefore, every effort must be made to acquaint them with the purpose and mission of our school and to assist them to perfect their instructional techniques and responsibilities. The orientations of teachers provides the opportunity to gradually introduce everyone into this community of educators. This is really given us unlimited to one day or a short space of time, but rather it stretches out over time and its purpose is to assist everyone to function effectively in this community of believing educators. This orientation process is not an end in itself. It is a means to enable us to be successful. When we are successful, the students and parents are the primary beneficiaries. Thank you for being here with us, and we're glad you're back this school year, and enjoy the school year 2021 to 2022. Thank you. God bless.
Thank you, Sister Zenaida, for the encouraging words. Now let's hear it from Mr. Dennis Nia, the VIP chairperson, for his message.
Hello, dear fellow parents of DIS, students, staff, and teachers. I'm Dennis from VIP. I want to take this chance to welcome all of you back to school. For those new parents that are joining DIS for the first time, the VIP is a group of parents that are here to lend a helping hand and assist any kind of communications between teachers, parents, and school staff. Now, if you are a new parent, we encourage you to join the VIP group, be a VIP parent in your classroom, and be involved in the new school year. Now, in the past couple of months, Taiwan has undergone some more strict measures due to COVID-19 pandemic crisis. I hope you've had a safe and healthy summer. I hope you've enjoyed the time you spent with your family. Now, the new school year may still have some challenges ahead of us. I want to take this chance to appreciate all of your help or support in accommodating, trying to make our school a safe environment for the students and doing our part to keep our communities safe as well. I look forward to soon seeing all of you in person on campus, and I look forward to new programs such as in music, in sports, and our new broadcast and podcast program that are underway. So I look forward to a brand new school year, and I hope to see all of you soon.
Thank you, Mr. Janice Nia. Thank you, dear parents, for your unwavering support. Next, may we call on Mr. Joe Skolman, the academic coordinator, for important reminders and announcements.
Good morning, DIS family, and welcome back to school year 2021-22. A new beginning is always interesting and exciting, but I think it's even more exciting for those who are joining us for the first time. I would like to take this opportunity to welcome all our new teachers and faculty members, but also especially welcome all our new students. In the last few weeks, we had a chance to speak with the parents, even though it was online, and I hope that all the new parents are ready and excited for our new school year as well. After this orientation, you will also have your grade level orientation. So every homeroom teacher will spend some time with you. It will be a little bit more interactive, so you'll have the opportunity to ask questions. And please feel free to use that time to clarify the questions you might have about your grade level and the expectations of the students in that grade. Thank you to all the homeroom teachers that carefully prepared their orientation as well. Please allow me to speak to you a little bit about our online learning and the expectations involved. In the next few days or weeks, unfortunately we don't know how long, but in the next few days you will have the chance to do online learning. The teachers have prepared lessons for you, and you'll meet with them while at home to continue your learning. It is always a challenge to do new things, as I mentioned earlier, but let's see this as an opportunity to develop skills, an opportunity to learn new things, and also as an opportunity to use the resources available to us to our benefit. While in online class, of course, there are a few requirements and also some guidelines. We have shared that information with you. Please follow those carefully, especially the part where we ask parents to support the learning but not be too involved in the classes. If you have any questions, also make sure that you know how to contact your homeroom teachers. In the next few days, it will be very important for you to communicate with your homeroom teacher about any questions or concerns you might have. With technical difficulties, there are also other teachers that you can contact. If you have questions about the learning and the progress, you're always welcome to contact me. With all of that said, ladies and gentlemen, parents, students, teachers, welcome to the school year. Let's use this unique start to the school year to our benefit, and we make the best out of this year like we, the DIS family, always do. Thank you very much, and enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you, Mr. Joel. Thank you to MIT team and the campus radio for their hard work and time for today's orientation. We wish you all the best for the school year 2021 to 2022.